A big day in Philadelphia when millionaire John B. Kelly's daughter, film star Grace Kelly, announces her engagement to Prince Rainier, the 32-year-old ruler of the pocket state of Monaco. A pretty famous pocket at that. It consists almost entirely of Monte Carlo. In a few months, Miss Kelly will be Her Serene Highness Princess Rainier. It's not often a film star's marriage affects the map of Europe, but this one may. And that's why the flags are out in Monaco. For if Prince Rainier were to die without an heir, the tiny state would become French territory, and its 20,000 population would be subject to French taxes and the French call-up. Now that their prince is getting married, they feel a lot safer. The marriage probably won't be till after Easter, as Grace has a film to finish. Prince Rainier's royal cabinet want the wedding to be in Monaco. Grace's mother wants it to be in Philadelphia. And Grace, I don't mind either way.